So if you have young children or you are a grandparent, then you're going to find what I'm about to share in this video very interesting. A new research study that was just published in Advances in Therapy showed that children taking supplements of lutein and zeaxanthin had significant benefits in not only their eye health, but also cognitive function. Now, we've known for a long time that eating green leafy vegetables like spinach and kale, as well as taking these types of supplements, have been really good for adult eyes, but we've never really had too much research looking at its effects on children's eyes and their overall health, which is why this study is super exciting. And that's why I've partnered with Omni Active Health Technologies in their consumer awareness initiative called Lutein for Every Age, so that we can help spread the awareness of this cool information. Now, this was a randomized, double-blind, placebo-controlled trial where they took 60 kids and gave them either a supplement containing Lutamax Kids, which had about 10 milligrams of lutein and 2 milligrams of zeaxanthin isomers, or they had them taking a placebo. And they took this every day for 6 months. And over the course of the study, the researchers measured outcomes related to both eye health as well as cognitive function. And here is what they found. This study showed that compared to placebo, the children who took the lutein and zeaxanthin supplement had one, improved macular pigment scores, which is important because macular pigment helps filter out the high energy blue light and is an important marker for retinal health. Two, they had improved visual processing speed. Three, they had a decrease in eye strain or eye fatigue after digital device use, which I think is super interesting. And then finally, a significant improvement in cognitive health in areas of attention, focus, episodic memory, which is the ability to recall a past personal experience, in visual spatial memory, which is the ability to identify and analyze a familiar location, let's say a school or a playground, and then visual spatial processing speed, which helps with being able to do an activity such as walking or playing. All of which I think are super important for the development of healthy eyes and brains of young children, and for a multitude of reasons, right? First, about 80% of all classroom learning is visual, so eye health is going to be super important. Two, the CDC reports that kids ages 8 to 18 already spend on average, about 7.5 hours a day using digital devices. And this research shows that supplementing lutein and zeaxanthin can help relieve eye strain related to that. And thirdly, well, seeing that certain nutrients can help children with things like attention and focus and cognitive performance, I think everybody can agree that would be a good thing. Unfortunately, we know that adults, and probably even worse for children, is that we don't eat the recommended amounts of fruits and vegetables every day, which happens to be a major source of lutein and zeaxanthin. In fact, the CDC reports that only 1 out of 11 US children are getting the daily recommended amounts of fruits and vegetables every day. And most parents aren't really even aware of what foods are uniquely beneficial for eye health and vision, with most parents still thinking that carrots are at the top of this list, when in fact the American Academy of Ophthalmology instead recommends dark leafy greens, such as kale. Now, I personally always recommend for people to first try to focus on eating whole healthy foods and getting their lutein and zeaxanthin naturally that way. Eating things like egg yolk, red peppers, and again, the green leafy vegetables like spinach and kale, for example. However, if you're a parent or a guardian, you may laugh at that because we know kids sometimes just are really difficult to get them to eat their vegetables. So thankfully, this study does show that taking a supplement is an easy and effective alternative, especially considering the fact that lutein and zeaxanthin, you don't make them on your own in your body. You need to get them from an external source. Now, one thing I do want to point out is that this study was commissioned by OmniActive, the same company that supplied the lutein and zeaxanthin used in the formulation in this study known as Lutamax Kids. And I think it's important that we always look at any study published with industry funding with at least a little grain of salt. However, with my knowledge about lutein, zeaxanthin, and its benefits for the eyes and the body, I personally don't doubt these results. Now, with all of this knowledge, let's say that you yourself or you want a family member to start taking a supplement of lutein and zeaxanthin. Just know that there are many brands on the market, and I myself am not vouching for any one single brand in this video. But just know that if you're shopping online, if you're shopping locally, or even buying from your local eye doctor's office, just do yourself a favor and look at the bottle. If you do see a logo that says Lutimax 2020, or if it says Lutimax Kids on it, that is the same formulation of lutein and zeaxanthin that was used in this study. Also, remember that dose does matter, and at least in this study, when it pertains to kids, they had 10 milligrams of lutein and 2 milligrams of zeaxanthin isomers. As always, if you want to read this research yourself, I will put a link to it in the description below for you, and if you want to learn more about lutein or supplements, again, I'll put more information in that description. Otherwise, I do want to say thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this as interesting as I did. Also, shout out and thank you to OmniActive, again, for asking me to be a part of this initiative. Otherwise, thank you again so much for watching. Keep an eye on it, and we'll see you in that next video. Peace.